The historic Parkview Hotel on 7401 Central Avenue. Located in St. Petersburg, Florida, this historic hotel rests off the beautiful Gulf of Mexico. Built in 1915, this monument of St. Petersburg's thriving past once hosted celebrities like Babe Ruth, Glenn Miller, Robert Kennedy, Marilyn Monroe, Al Capone, and many other acclaimed individuals that frequently stayed here. Standing three stories high, the Parkview Hotel was recognized for its glamorous ballrooms, dining rooms, lounges, elegant suites, and services. Throughout the last 10 years, renovations have taken place totaling nearly $9 million in production and labor costs. Many of Parkview's 66 rooms have undergone changes and serious remodeling. Work continues to carry on daily, and many are excited about the progress made thus far. Currently, the property has appraised for nearly $3 million. And with more than $900,000 still to invest into the property for upgrades, modifications, and renovations, the property is estimated to be worth around $13 million upon completion. However, about 5 months of work is still needed to complete this amazing piece of real estate. The hotel is equipped with a new elevator, plumbing, and electrical, and is up to code in all of these areas. The roof is new, inspected, and is capable of hosting a rooftop bar and a lounge that overlooks the water. One option is to convert the hotel into a modern yet nostalgic destination for guests to stay in for periods of time, as well as provide luscious space for special events like weddings, conferences, and conventions. Also, with having multiple lots included into the purchase, an investor could build a parking garage for all guests. As a hotel, it would house many guests, providing them with five-star service. Being close to many appealing attractions, guests could take advantage of relaxing on one of the numerous beaches located within a mile. Madeira and Clearwater Beach are two popular destinations to spend a beautiful Florida day on. Jumping over the bridge, one could spend the day on Treasure Island, experiencing fun in the sun, shopping, and exciting nightlife activities. Only 30 minutes across from the beautiful Tampa Bay is Tampa International Airport. So if you're from out of state, you're not far from a quick flight home. The other option is to convert this location into a destination medical facility. This would serve as an attraction for patients across the state, country, and outside the United States, by focusing on a key service line and center of excellence that provides services at a higher level of quality and patient satisfaction than anyone else. Many patients are looking for higher quality, patient satisfaction, levels of technology, and a quicker access to care. Since numerous patients are located outside the U.S., a growing number of medical centers are offering special international programs designed to meet their needs. Some pay out of their own pockets, others come through private insurers offering financial assistance programs to all patients. With billions being spent annually on these destination medical facilities, investing in this could be a profitable venture. The City of St. Petersburg designated the hotel as a local historic landmark, which has helped the developing of restorations. The city has also been extremely flexible and supportive with the renovations due to its near-century-old status. Many residents are excited about the progress and support restoring it to the glory days. The local culture here is a people who are community-oriented. They enjoy the amazing tropical atmosphere from many different walks and nationalities. Additionally, many tourists flock to this area because of the beaches, shopping, unique activities, professional sports teams, and the weather. Upon completion of the Parkview Hotel, many estimate the history, stature, and attraction will rival the Don Cesar and Vinoy, located in the Tampa Bay area. There are two ways for you to purchase the hotel. The first option is for you to purchase the contract for $700,000. bringing your full purchase price to $2.5 million. In this scenario, you would conduct all operations and plans however you want and keep 100% of the profits. The second option is for you to become the funding partner for $1.8 million. In this scenario, you would provide all of the funding for the project and the firm would handle everything. You would split the profits 50-50. In either case, you would obtain nearly 400,000 square feet of potential airspace rights in downtown St. Petersburg. Your airspace may be banked or sold in full or partial increments. With more information regarding the two purchase options, please contact the individual provided. Thank you for your interest in the historic Parkview Hotel.